Wenn ich essen alle. Ah, Orangsulen alle. Oi. Oi. Oi.
The Canyon del Pato in this gravel road piece, and it's very, very tedious. So first gear, max second gear, every 10 minutes I have to stop, and because the bike is overheating, so not really fun, I must say. And yeah, the canyon is quite okay, but only unless you have an off-road bike, I think then it's you can enjoy the road as such also. But with this sidecar now and me worried about this, that if I go too fast then it will break again, so it a little bit takes the fun away of the whole thing. Well, it's not an off-road sidecar, so for this road you would really need an off-road sidecar, and I don't think it's made for that, so that's, I have to know the limits here. So it will be first gear for the next 20 kilometers still, and let's see how it continues. Luckily now some nice wind came up, and here is pretty cool spot, so the bike is cooling down nicely here. Such is life. And of course nice this stones here. Yeah, having a break here isn't too smart either, but none can do.
yeah, next place. Found a hotel which is supposed to have good Wi-Fi in the garage. It's some private person. I even have a view. Very nice. Yeah, so I'm now in Caras. I'm totally exhausted. This was hell day again. I don't actually know again what time it is. I started 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh, shit. And I got the welcome present. Some Peru beer. So I think I have this and my spaghetti and I go to bed. Yeah. I'm all eaten from the sandflies. Yeah, really nasty buggers. Didn't feel like going camping today. Would have been half the price, but there was anyway no internet and I feel like some comfort now. Yeah, maybe still one word about the street. So all the way from where I left to Hulanka, I believe it was. There was gravel road and it took me quite many hours to get there. I have to check later. And the last maybe 15 kilometers was really bad gravel. I mean, like Death Valley, like this road what I rode there. And it was first gear or even with playing with the clutch, so bad it was. Then after Hulanka, really nice asphalt road started through the tunnels. Really excitement, is there coming a truck or is there not coming a truck? Because they don't typically stop for you, so they just go. Yeah. But that was really fun. That was nice to this asphalt road in the end. The scenery was very nice, of course. Yeah, I still want to show this is how the bathroom looks like. Really nice and new. Oh, and there was hot shower. Yes, I feel like newborn and only for 30 stoll. Compare this to the, I don't know how to call this here, rat nest, like fly nest where I was before, previous night for 20, and they won the 30 in the first place. It's a ripoff. Yes, not even worth 5 stoll. Oof. Can you believe that? I found Czech dark beer here. One of my favorites. Oh, party, party tonight. Yeah. Yeah, CSI is extra long, so I had to get me something to compensate for this horror show which is happening tonight. Yeah, just a few blocks from the hotel is the marketplace. Very nice. I got some fruits now for breakfast and some bread, and I got holes into my belt. Now my pants don't fall down anymore because I lost so much weight compared to when I left. So this is now 3 holes more in total since I left Europe a few years back. Yeah, this is the best it gets when it comes to finding some green in this village here. It's really horrible village in this way again. Yeah, yeah. Can do. It's usually nice to look at park where nobody is allowed to be in. A little bit of rain and then you have flooding.